Okay, this is where those snatchers were going. Let's find out why.
So the Cogmind Osmium down here. Seems like a big operation.
Yeah, Lancer bayonets used to be coated with Osmium. Well, until they tapped out the mine, that is.
Guys, let's head through here.
How is there still power down here?
These old mines run off geothermal. So as long as there's a planet, there's power.
Got him. Sweet.
That's a lot of guns.
Huh. Shit. They didn't just dump locust bodies. They dumped their weapons down here, too.
That's creepy.
Let's keep moving.
Why would snatchers carry their prey all the way down here?
My guess, they're returning home to their hive.
Which means there's a whole lot of ugly down there waiting for us.
See that? Over there. Must be the hive.
There's more snatchers, too. Marcus is anywhere.
He's in there.
Yeah,
agree. Let's get across. Guys, look at this. A locust shell.
Still intact, too.
Which means we know one thing. Swarm our locust.
So I heard locust shells are indestructible.
Put it this way. You smash a diamond against those things, the diamond shatters.
I know, but remember the crystals I dug out of that monster's hand? They look the same. Something's going on down here. Watch your step. Heads up, company.
Shells. Terrific.
Well, we're definitely in the right place.
Guys, there's some broken crystals over there. We should check it out. You know, make sure it's not, you know.
Holy shit!
action.
So are Juvie's locust?
I don't think so. You've seen the pods. They're part... us.
All right. Let's be careful in here. How'd he get down here?
Looks like an outer wild scavenger, maybe.
Well, at least he took a few of them with him. Shit, more than a few. Every Juvie we kill is one less drone to worry about later.
You know what? That actually helps.
I keep telling you, don't stop the fire!
Huh, look at that. Another stockpile. Load up. I'll take that. Got it. Thank you. up. We got company. They're dead. The bad news, I kind of wrecked the loader.
Just out of thought, how the hell is that ore transporter going to get us back up?
Why? Because it's currently on fire?
Let's destroy that bridge when we come to it, okay? Let's go. Under here. Dad's radio. We must be heading right toward him. Hey, guys, see it. All right, check the pods for my dad. He's gonna be in one of the newer ones. Hurry. Snatcher! All right.
which of the pods did we search for Marcus?
I don't know. Just start looking.
None of these look recent enough. We need a newer one.
Del, Kate, over here. That pod looks new. Smell bad.
Oh, James, in that pod, I was in their network.
Network? What network?
This whole goddamn hive, it's all connected. All the people they've podded, I could feel them. The locust never died, James.
Yeah, we figured that out.
Kate. Your mother.
What about my mother?
Yeah. She's alive. And she's not being treated like the others. Not potted.
Where is she?
Another grub burial site. It's not far.
Take me there.
Wait. Your people from the village. I felt them too. For a while. They didn't make it.
Oh, damn it. Oscar. Kate. I'm really...
Mourning our friends isn't gonna help my mom.
All right. What's the plan to get topside?
You're not gonna like it.
The Forbes, look, mama, I made it to Forbes. Ah!